I love to have women's dirty panties touching the skin on my forehead.
What do you think about me, Alicia, Kat, Chelsea? Fine. We're good. All right.
I didn't plan to form an alliance right off the bat. I was just going to lay low. Nobody really had the girl's idol. And something snapped for me, and I thought, I'm literally going to get up and go find this right now. It's out here somewhere.
Thank you.
This has been my thing all along. I'm trying to keep my options open. So if sticking with the girls works best for me in the long run, I'll stick with the girls. And if we get to the merge and we don't have the numbers, Troy and Jay are my alliance all the way. I can't get over how this could not have gone any better for me and how much fun I'm having doing this.
Somebody else?
For tonight's vote, we want to vote Jonas out since he's the biggest threat, and we want to keep Christina and Alicia around just in case we wind up needing a girls' alliance. To get a guy out, and particularly one of the new Monono tribe members, it leaves the girls in the majority, it leaves my old Solani tribe in the majority, and gives me two really great options.
The first member of our jury, Jonas.
I say we tell Troy, just say Mike is trying to get you out of here.
Troy,
we tell Troy that and say, look, we gotta get Mike out of here. He's gonna start a revolution. We'll then go get Alicia and Christina. They're not doing anything.
I like it.
Get rid of Mike, and then we've got six girls and four boys, and we just annihilate them.
The girls are already in the majority, so if we can get a united front and come together, we could start sending these guys home. I'm gonna have to be careful. Troy? I just thought you should know that Mike is subtly planting the seed in lots of people's minds that you're going to win. And that, like, we can't let you make it that long. And so I just feel like we gotta get Mike out of here.
That pisses me off.
Troy Zane and I went this morning in the rain to get tree mail. And I told him this whole story about, hey, yesterday Mike was kind of throwing your name out there. I think we need to take Mike out first, and then we'll take out the girls.
I hate that guy.
So I just say if he just ended it, it'd be all fine. I'm using Troy to send Mike home tonight. My concern is if Jay finds out what's really going on.
Jay, what do you think about getting rid of Mike?
To be honest, scare y'all girls.
But apparently Chelsea literally sat there in the shelter in front of the two girls that are not supposed to be a part of our alliance and asked Jay to vote for Mike. That's asinine.
Hopefully we can just be really cool about it. Don't get panicky.
No, Jay and Mike just went off for a walk. Mike's going to explode this camp up if he tells them.
I'm going.
Oh, my God. You're insanity.
What
do y'all think? All right, so check this out. We were sitting back there, chopping up popcorn.
Let's do Christina. I mean, that's four more rounds that we can all go. And y'all do not have to worry about that. I walked up and he was literally about to tell Mike, and I looked at him like, don't you dare. So wow. We gotta be really, I'm just saying something's gonna be different after tonight, and so what we have to do right now is decide if we're gonna like lay down tonight and vote Christina off, or if we're about to make our move, because this is never gonna be the same if we do this.
Somebody's been very good at deceiving, is what it means.
Person voted out, the second member of our jury, Mike.
My hope all along has been that everybody will think I'm just kind of calm and soft-spoken and maybe a little forgettable and not calling the shots. But I do think at the end of the game, if I can sit there with the three, I do think the people on the jury will know that I was making most of these decisions.
Who do you trust?
I just told Kat that I was on board for Alicia. So is that cool?
Yes. Jay told us all that he thought Alicia should go home tonight, and we all just nodded and agreed and said yes, but that's definitely not happening. Christina, Alicia, and Tarzan will vote for Jay, and Leaf, myself, Chelsea, Sabrina, and Kat will vote for Troy.
Please tell me that I don't have to worry about no crazy.
You don't have to worry about no crazy nothing.
Well, it is definitely Alicia. I swear to me. I'm not going to blindside me. I'm going to go... Damn it, like my freaking survivor experience sucks.
We're good. I'm ready to draw the line. Like, it's been muddy for long enough, and I feel like it's time for the guys to know where the women stand.
Well, I think Kim and Chelsea are throwing one over us. I have an idol, bro. I'm playing it. If they're playing me, I want the person to go home. I don't think nobody's playing me, Troy. If I get Tarzan to vote for Kim, if I get Christina to vote for Kim, would you vote for Kim?
Who are you voting for?
He's over there switching votes right now. He's trying to get Tarzan and Christina to vote you. And he asked me to vote for you. And I said, I'm sticking with Alicia. Because if you all vote for him and he plays that idol, the next four votes are coming your way.
Jay just put the fear of God in me. Troy does have an idol. He's planning to play it, and he's planning to send me home. Dumb, dang. dumb move.
Where's that axe?
The third member of our jury, Jay.
Women power.
Spend your cash in clever ways, and your hunger will be done.
Stop moaning.
Half-naked woman in a towel now has chocolate and peanut butter.
Don't hate me because I'm eating this peanut butter.
Survivor auction is officially.
Stop moaning.
We know what winning feels like and the reward feels like. We want to keep doing it.
Oh my God. Stop moaning.
Troy Jam wins immunity.
Yes.
Who knows what he can pull off? He's a really smart guy, so hopefully we can get rid of him before he does something too crazy that sends me home.
You can go from getting voted out tonight, Tarzan, getting voted out tonight, Leaf, getting voted out tonight, to automatically guarantee yourself to be at 5 if they would vote Kim out. That's all it would take.
Dumb move.
Kim, you're a fantastic player and probably the best girl here.
Fourth member of our jury, Leaf.
Tribal was really interesting tonight. Troy throwing my name out definitely throws me a curveball in this game. Like, I was not planning on being a target so early on.
Please go home.
Member of the jury, Troy.
It's really good that Troy is gone. I, like, physically feel relieved. Like, I feel like...
Who would you trust with your life? Kim says herself. Correct answer was Kim. Kim got herself right.
Oh, my God!
So if I win, I can pick Kim, and if she wins, she can pick me.
Sorry. Chelsea.
Wow!
Are you serious?
Oh my God. I'm gonna cry.
I freaking hate that game we just played. Everyone else is pissed.
Don't worry about that right now.
Okay.
The reward was awesome, but I can't decide if I'm enjoying it or not.
We're gonna have to do some damage control with our alliance when we get back.
Can you please come back to me?
Alright.
I
couldn't do it either.
Do not be mad.
I'm furious.
I know.
Everybody here thinks of me as a follower-ass player, like Christina, because of that pick.
Well, it's not easy for me today either. This is my worst day out here, and it shouldn't be. And I'm not throwing myself a pity party. I'm just telling you, this is literally the worst thing that's happened to me since this game started, as I won this freaking challenge today.
You know, I think my choice to not choose Kat today was the first decision that I have made that was not strategic, and I think I'm paying for it now.
Here's your sister, Beth.
Kim, good job.
Even though Kim didn't choose Kat last time, Kat is choosing Kim this time.
I don't think Alicia will get many votes. She's not well-liked, but she's delusional about that. And Kat.
Please hold.
I spent the day with these two, and they don't think we're a threat. That's how dumb they are. Dab is not dumb. They're dumb.
Dumb.
I've just decided at this point, if I can take every immunity from here on out, I will.
Kim does it! Kim wins immunity! Kim wins her second individual immunity!
Hey, whatever.
Are you gonna high-five me right now?
No.
Next member of our jury. Kat, that's four, that's enough. Need to bring me your torch.
Yeah, I mean, I think it's just my heart. Like, it does get in the way. Is that a song? I think it is.
I have been playing both sides. Alicia, Tarzan, and Christina all think that I make a foursome for them. And then Chelsea and Sabrina think I am their third.
As much as you think that I can win this game, I think total opposite. I think that much as you can win this game, and you're going to.
Thanks for just saying.
You've played this game better than anyone else out here, and I'm lucky that you and I developed a friendship that we had each other's backs.
I feel the same way. I feel better about the option of going with Chelsea and Sabrina. I'm just trying to figure out any way possible that we can somehow win this next vote with 3 votes. Like, the thought of that makes me cringe. I think the only reason Alicia would be willing to give up Tarzan, who has appeared to be one of her minions, is if she's convinced that he's not a minion after all, but he's the mastermind who's trying to take out her mastermind.
Kim, with her angelic eyes, actually fooled Tarzan and Jaybird, so God knows she could probably fool Alicia.
I'm gonna convince the jury to vote for you.
See, and he told me that it. To me. He's playing us.
Yeah, fucking Tarzan. He's gonna take Chris. He's gonna take Christina. And oh Sabrina.
And I'm like, thinking of myself. If I didn't realize this, I would got straight up Tarzan. I would look like an idiot in front of everybody. We're taking Tarzan out.
I convinced Alicia and Christina that Tarzan is trying to take you and Christina. Shut up. I'm not kidding. Like, listen, they're floored.
Oh my God.
They're as excited to take him out as they were to take Kat out. I swear.
Somehow or another, Kim has finagled her way into Alicia's mindset that Tarzan is gunning for Alicia.
Where's that axe?
The seventh member of our jury, Tarzan.
I feel like I have all these, like, weapons in my belt.
Kim wins immunity for the third time, guaranteed a spot in the final four. Kim wins immunity and a guaranteed spot at the final tribal council.
And I'm proud of the way that I played it strategically. I don't know how I could have done it any better. If everybody votes for the person that they think played the best game, that I can sit here with these two guys and I'll win.
The winner of Survivor 1 World.